It's back in the airport.
Woo!
Oh, I love the airport. It used to be airport trips were a breeze, you know? But it is what it is, and we gotta do what we gotta do. So that's kinda how the flow is gonna go. Does everybody got a feel for that?
It's either a donkey or a mule. This one's a donkey, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, diamond in the dirt. There you go. Yeah, see her out there.
Thank you.
the door?
Back door.
I don't know.
Comes a car, get over girls and boys, guys, people.
I think I'll find a room if anybody else wants to jump in.
Here's the cliff.
So, is this like a different city in Honduras?
I go to some of the stores and they start talking to me. And
well, we got a dog here with us.
They start talking to me in their language at first. They'd say something and they'd be looking at me. And they'd
help me. Oh, don't make noises? Put it on pollen too?
I thought.
Rhinoceros beetle.
Yeah, those are the big fellas.
That is big.
The rhinoceros beetle. That thing sounds like.
Those are the ones with the one big ones that.
Yeah.
This is wrong.
Or toothpaste.
I don't know.
Yeah, that's my children before.
Oh,
that's
awesome.
Oh man.
Toothpaste on a sandwich?
And an Oreo.
That's immoral.
Yeah. Somebody does that to you. Coming this way.
Not on April Fool's, though. They can learn. I also bought,